This video is about a lightning detection system. Here are two circuits I found on the internet. Both will be built and tested in this video. We will mainly be looking at this circuit. To understand this circuit, we need to break it down into three parts. From left to right, there is a tuned circuit, then an amplifier, and finally a transistor switch. This slide shows how a homemade lightning detector works. Lightning creates a radio wave of 5 kHz to 10 MHz. The radio waves travel to the antenna. From there, a circuit selects a 300 kHz frequency from the antenna, and then it amplifies a signal. After that, an LED turns on with a transistor switch.
So these are two lightning detector circuits. One 1,000, two 1,000, three 1,000, four 1,000,